Nothing to play for in this exhibition game. These 90 minutes will help get the team in shape. The manager's decided to go for a 4-1-2-1-2 formation, an unconventional formation which can be deadly when used properly. The sides are playing 3-4-3, plenty in attack, but maybe lacking in defence. Defender in possession. Goodness me, that was close. No goal. Let's see how close it was. A short goal kick there. Great passing there. That's nicely played. Oh, awful challenge. The first player to end up in the book today, the first of many, I'd expect. Down the wings. They have the ball again. Well cut out. It could be a chance here. What a chance! Here's how he found the net. Passed well. That's good link-up play. Oh, well intercepted. They've taken it down the wing. Moving down the flanks here. Perfectly executed. Good distribution. That's it for now. It's half time. Stand up. It's 1-0. The losing team have the next 45 minutes to turn things around. Finds his teammate. The referee has indicated a goal kick. Nice work there. Oh, and dispossessed there. He's read that one absolutely perfectly. Oh, well intercepted. The defender regains possession, and now they're going to try and break. Good, clean challenge. Going easy on the opposition today.
Oh, it's in!
That's his second goal. That was really well taken.
Maybe.
the opposition are still trying to get back into the game. That's a goal kick. Time for a fresh player to enter the frame. A short pass from the keeper. Well cut out. Oh, shocking challenge. He's gained too many yellow cards and earned himself a suspension. Time for a fresh pair of legs here then. Now, and this should be the win for them. Benzema. Good ball. Well cut out. And we're into stoppage time now. Oh, he must score! Needed a bit more composure.